On the high fives, everyone, that's Mr. Darren King.